So we're here at Les Halles de Biarritz, which is the covered market of Biarritz in southwestern France. This is a Sunday morning, which is awesome because in Spain and in a lot of France, markets aren't open on Sundays. So this is a total bonus for us being able to come to an awesome market like this. We weren't even planning to come here because we were staying close to Bayonne, to the Fête de Bayonne, but their market is closed. And our host recommended that we come here, and it turns out to be absolutely fantastic. It's actually better than any of the markets that we saw in the city of Bordeaux. This is a beautiful pop-up place. So if you didn't know, Biarritz is in which is French Basque country. And so this is kind of a blend of French and Spanish and Basque food and culture around here. One of the great things about this market is that there are lots of places to eat inside it. It's a really important part of any great market. Especially if you're traveling, it's the best way to try the food is to eat in the market.
I'd like to just get some meat.
Another great thing about this market is that it's completely surrounded by cafes and tapas bars. So when you work up an appetite walking around the market, you can eat to your heart's content. I don't know if it's typical for Biarritz to be this busy. It is late July, and it is a famous beach town. But maybe it's because the Fête de Bayonne is going on. So we're going to go into the fish market. Thank you.
Becca.
Down on the side of the market over here and see if they've served the tapas where my family has been patiently waiting for me to take this video. Here we are. Like nobody broke any glasses, no one drank beer. And the tapas is here.
Mom, take that donut. What color do you want to pick? I'm picking.
Very purple. Good. That's all for now. From.
We got purple and I got purple.
Halles Biarritz, July 2018.